Collisions are violent and sometimes complex interactions involving changes in momentum and kinetic energy. To better understand collisions, physicists classify collisions into three basic categories. If during a collision there is no change in either the total momentum or total kinetic energy of the colliding objects, the collision is said to be elastic. After the collision takes place, the objects separate with no permanent deformation and no energy given up as heat. In elastic collisions, momentum is exchanged, but the total momentum before and after the collision is the same. Likewise, the kinetic energies of the individual objects can change, but the total kinetic energy is unchanged by the collision. During some collisions, the objects don't bounce off each other, but stick together instead. We call this a totally inelastic collision. Permanent deformation often occurs in a collision of this type. Just as with elastic collisions, momentum is conserved. Kinetic energy, however, is not conserved. During totally inelastic collisions, some kinetic energy is used to do work or is converted into heat. The final category of collisions falls somewhere between the other two and is simply called inelastic. During inelastic collisions, the colliding objects separate following the collision, but some amount of kinetic energy is converted to heat or is used to do work during the interaction. As with all collisions, momentum is conserved. Except for some collisions at the atomic level, all collisions are inelastic to some extent. Collisions such as a tennis ball hitting a racket, which have no permanent deformation and very little heat generation, can be treated as approximately elastic, a simplification which allows us to learn more about the collision outcome.